Siyanibingelela bazalwane noma emhlabeni wonke jikelele. Siyanibingelela ngeLivangeli Ngembuso waNkulunkulu. Lo nibingelelako ngubabe waka Mthiyane IS ma initials. Ngihlala esigotheni sase Nelspruit. Enzaweni yase Pinar. Sinibingelela bazalwane ngenxa yalelivangeli lombuso waNkulunkulu. Ngikhuluma nani nje bazalwane, ngiyafisa ukuthi sengitothe thula kancane ngalomsebenzi inkosi lesibithele wona. Njengoba bekathi sengishilo phambilini ukuthi ngumthiyane, sibongo sami ngapha nenkosikati. Sibantwana baNkulunkulu salekelelwa uNkulunkulu etisukweni letimpi letifana naledi lesibonga ngako uNkulunkulu kunye simbonga ukuthi uNkulunkulu asimbukelanga ngoba sashatshwe ngumhlaba kwaba kuhle nje emehlweni uNkulunkulu bekuthi siphumele shashalazini simemethele tinza abantakhe ngibuso uNkulunkulu sibazalwane labakhephela indzaweni yasena sport ePinari kaDantshi enkomeni ilocation yethu ikhona lapho siseva ebandleni with the Rock of Salvation Church in South Africa. Siyaqonza kahle kakhulu lokuthi uthi in South Africa ukuthi kungoba sisa based la eMzansi Africa la sihlala khona, but lona sishilo sathi liyahamba umhlaba wonke. Bonke bantu balilinzele. Sinesizathu lesikhulu lesimangalisayo. Silibandla lelisukuliwe nga-2004. Laqala kusebenza nga-2005 ukuthi manje kutoba kuletikhathi lesikudo namhlanje. Sifisa lokuthi sikuvede kafishane ekuthenini njengoba kufika isikhathi se-lockdown la kwasibuda khona kwekuthi tishumayelo letiningi sitiqophe, sitifake emoyeni ku-YouTube ukuthi bonke bazalwane labafisa liqiniso laNkulunkulu njengoba linjalo bafinyelele kuto dikhona kuba weather etinpheni letiningi letikhona. Sithi ke namhla asitokuveta lokhu ukuthi sikhona sibazalwane, asikhangaseli imali, asikhangaseli itinto letiningi letikaba khona. Sinemthwalo lowodwa njengoba sesishide ukuthi libandla lesikhosele ngaphasi kwalo Jengeba holi balo, salusungula sasho ukuthi the rock of salvation. Injongo yethu sasusule lapha ezwini encwadini yaMateyu chapter number 16. La iBhayibheli iveta khona uba uJesu wakhuluma naPetro athi phezu kwaleli bandla, kwaleli dwala, lawulakha libandla lami. Not per se kwekuthi sibukele ukwakha libandla. Into esibuke kakhulu kwekuthi leli bandla lingehlulwa mandle bomnyama. Ibandla lingahlubuki uNkulunkulu. Ibandla lingakhondi nemizwa yalo. Ibandla lingenti netimiso temhlaba. Ibandla lithathe yonke iprogram from the word of God. Kungako siyakholelwa kakhulu ezweni. Siyalithanda izwi. Siyalifunda kakhulu. Sidimisele kakhulu kwekuthi umsebenzi wethu sichubukela umhlaba wonke, even outside South Africa. Kwekuthi asekubuyelwe back siyobuka livangeli ngembuso waNkulunkulu njengoba linjalo. Kungabe livangeli ngoba silambile, kungabe livangeli ngoba seswele, kodwa kube livangeli ngoba sifuna kuthatha abantu direct emhlabeni sibafake emazulwini ngokuphila izwi njengoba linjalo. So ke siyafisa ke kukuveta abantu abakethu ukuthi wherever land corner, no matter sihlala emaSwatini, ikakhulu space eSwatini. Ngiyathi ukuthi lamanye amagama ayangavakali ngesiSwati, siye sitame ukuqhubanisa nesiZulu kancane. Kodwa njengoba sibani sikhulele emaSwatini, sihlale emaSwatini, ndasibekethelela kodwa sifuna kusho ukuthi silibandla lelikhona. Akhona ema branch ngoyiplus ikhona, shows dali khona, indzawo le around la eMpumalanga, eMbombela district, but sidimisele ukufika noma ngangukuphi. Uma umuntu atimisele ukuthi uyalifuna livangeli ngembuso, ngoba umsebenzi wethu akukona ukuthi sanze sibe baningi, kodwa umsebenzi wethu ukuthi sinike debantu imvo yabo. Uthi Paul nakakhulu ukuthi livangela lisifundiswa ngamuntu kodwa ngamandla kaMoya oNgcwele lalemphula kithi. Kusehlutweni yethu sonke ukuthi etikhathini la timo titimbi ngaledlela timo ngakhona, libandla lingalahlekelwa sifundisana. Iningi kakhulu into esiyethiswako letenda livangeli lembuso waNkulunkulu lingasavakali. Kunaloko kuphela livangeli ngetiphiwo tebantu, kanti livangeli funa lime ngembuso waNkulunkulu. So sitomemetela kini nonke lanikhona lanibona lokhu lese sikuqophile phakambi kwenu ukuthi asikethi sitothi khayisa, siyathi thoba kakhulu futhi siyafisa ngenhliziyo yethu yonke kwekuthi sihlanganele noma ngangibani omzalwane otimisele ukuthi silungise indlela yembuso waNkulunkulu. Sitimisele ukutravela sifike wherever la singadzingeka khona. Dodonke tishumele sentibonile leti bhalwe ngesihloko lesithi livangeli ngembuso waNkulunkulu, ngilo lelibandla the rock of salvation church in South Africa. So kungumsebenzi wethu kuphelelisa abantu entsebeni yaNkulunkulu, hayi ngemandla ethu kodwa kubaniketa izwi linjengoba linjalo etikhatsini la kukhuluma ngaKristu kwimvela kancane kunaloko kuvela abantu angabonakali Kristu. So thine sifuswe nguNkulunkulu ukuthi asibise lelibandla endzaweni yalo, albiye lelibandla ehlane lilandze intotalo ukuze uNkulunkulu lonemandla onke akhone kulisida. Siyabonga kakhulu ukuthola lelithuba lokuthi sivede njengoba sivile kulabaningi labafisa ukuthi bangakhona ukuhlangana nathi siqoqeni lenzaba, ngoba igame ingemuntu munye kodwa yimenga Kristu bese imemela bonke abantu labatimisele kutohlanganyela ebuthathweni bakhe munye. Siyakholwa ke bazale ukuthi ngale information lesi siyivetile kancane kuningi lesi sitakuthola lokutawuvela kini, lekutawufuna ukuthi sisiqhashe nisisite ngako. Uma sikhuluma ngokuqhasha sikhuluma ngokusichasa, sikhuluma ngemithandazo nangoko kule ningakwenda, sikhulumele etimalini ngoba livangeli lethu selaqedwa imali kuleti suku. Kodwa thina sikhulumele ekuthenini uma libandla lihlangene labamunye lababhisana, uNkulunkulu walo bese uyavela kwethu umsebenzi lophelele. Nati ke nombolo le ningatithola la lelibandla li-based call. Ba nombolo nathi diyavela futhi simthiyane lo lokhulumayo moli webandla engikhuluma ngalo kwelihle igama likaKristu Jesu. Inkosi imbusise, akaphakame Kristu sehle thine ngoba nguye umqalisi nemphelelisi wokukholwa kwethu. God bless you.
Happy day, happy day. Inkosi nelizwi likaJesu.